Sup?
さあ、行くぜ!
Hey, you okay? You don't look so hot.
Oh, Kasuga-san! No, I'm alright.
You sure? You shouldn't overwork yourself, you know?
I'm sure. I have to do this for Makun.
Hey, Megumi!
Megumi!
Are you okay?
Hi, Dad. Hi, Mom. Yeah, I'm okay. I have to keep earning donations.
You should take it easy for now.
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry. Let's get you home.
Listen to your mother, sweetheart.
Okay.
I'm so sorry to get you involved in all of this. Would you happen to be Kasuga-san?
What gave it away?
Megumi's told us a lot about you. She said a friendly man with shrub hair has been helping her out.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks to your help, she's had great success in gathering donations. We wanted to express our gratitude earlier, but...
No, it's no problem. But what about Megumi? I know it's for her little brother, but don't you think she might be working too hard?
She must have heard my wife and I talking about our financial troubles and taken it upon herself to make things better. We're here now because we were contacted by her school. It seems she hadn't been showing up lately. Skipping school to collect donations for her brother. I'm ashamed it took us so long to find out.
Don't overdo it yourself, all right?
Yes, I'll certainly try. Thank you. Well, I'd better get back to work. Once again, thank you for today. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I didn't know Megumi had it that bad. Maybe there's something I can do.
Excuse me. You wouldn't be Ichiban Kasuga, would you?
Huh? I mean, yeah, that's me.
Oh, I should introduce myself. My name's Kaede Tono. I knew I'd get to see you again someday.
Hey, Kaede-chan. Sorry, but do we know each other?
We did meet once, a long time ago. I was assaulted on the streets of Kamurocho, but you came to my rescue before any harm was done.
Kamurocho. You sure it was me you ran into? My memory's kind of hazy on that.
Well, I guess it's not that important. It was a long time ago.
That sucks. Thought I'd remember helping out such a cutie.
Is the last thing I am. Anyway, I didn't get the chance to thank you back then. I just couldn't say anything at the time.
Well, it's nice that you still remember me. But you know, if we were both in Kamurocho, why didn't we run into each other again?
Thing. I rarely set foot outside because of my illness. I couldn't even go to school. That's probably why we never saw each other around. I had really hoped we would catch up sooner, but I guess time waits for no one. Eventually, I realized you had packed up and left town for good.
Oh.
But I decided I would find you someday, somehow, and express my gratitude then. So, yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. Glad to see you're healthy, too.
Well, I'm no longer confined to a hospital bed, I can tell you that much. I'm free to roam the world now. So I guess I'm trying to cross things off my bucket list. And the first thing on it was finding you.
Oh, yeah? So even though this girl only met me once, she's been waiting for me all this time. And here I was thinking no one gave a damn about me being gone. Almost makes me want to cry. All right! Now let's go out to celebrate! In honor of your return to the outside world.
You mean it? I would love to. Though, the way we're talking about it makes it seem like I just got out of prison.
Yeah. Why would I know anything about that?
Well, I'm happy either way. So are we leaving right now? You have things to do, I could always wait.
Yeah, I'm good to go. Shall we?
Okay, then lead the way.
Only thing is, I have no idea what kind of thing she'd be into. What would make her happy? Maybe we can head to a bar? Always nice talking up the mama and the regulars, you know? I could introduce you to some really cool people.
At a bar? That might be nice, but don't you think that it's a bit too early?
Yeah, you're right. Well, how about an arcade? Nothing cheers you up like a good game.
Oh, I'd love that! I've actually never been to an arcade.
No way! Really? Right. You've been stuck inside a hospital this whole time. Well, let's head on over.
Okay.
Yeah.
横に移動だよ。 横に移動だよ。行きます。ストップ。どこを狙うかが重要だよ。狙いを決めて行け。どこを狙うかが重要だよ。狙いを引け。どうだ。横に移動だよ。ストップ。どこを狙うかが重要だよ。狙いを決めて。こんなところで止めちゃって。重要だよ。狙いを。そんなところで止めちゃって。どうだ。横に移動だ。ストップ。どこを狙うかが重要だよ。狙いを決めて。こんなところで止めちゃって。狙うかが重要だよ。狙い。こんなところで止めちゃって。狙うかが重要だよ。狙いを決めて。こんなところで止めちゃって。 うかが重要だよ。狙いを決めて。こんなところで止めちゃって。